We got the plus wash because the car wasn't really that dirty. You know why how it malfunctioned? The wash how it malfunctioned, is sprayed pre-soak, then we got foam brake wash, and then after all the brush, and then after when the front brush turned off, it just said to go. Like, no, but we have a dash cam and it got it, and the dash cam got it on video. What?
Geico presents two truths and a lie. One.
Like, excuse me, 76. I swear, 76 are sometimes so cheap. That wash kind of looks dirty though. By the way, should I post the action when the wash was malfunctioning? Let's try that bit. And then after we got the refund, I filmed the one that when we got the refund. And now it's like, holy crap, did the watch just malfunction? And then we went into work. And then we got a refund by the worker, then yeah. Awful working max 5. Seriously, someone can maybe fix your max 5? You make the game, say not to do those. Why is it dryer? Why is there dryers first? Oh, are these? Is this one seriously filled with all dryers? Thank you. What's with the touch? Toyota RAV4 work in this game? Oh, yes, it does. I like that touchscreen car washes at the one road laser and the Oasis because they have the control. You can mess around with it. But holy crap, they just moved to the back so fast.
Thank you.
Every time when my mom is a vegan, I come out, no, I smell mashed potatoes. Holy moly. Stop cutting me. Oh my gosh, if I saw this in real life, I'm just gonna freak out. up. It looks like it's gonna fall off. We can make sure the back don't fall. Imagine it just falls off. I'll be so happy about it. Going now? Oh, yes.
Thank you. Roger.